So it's with great honor and humility, I accept this nomination.
Do not let them take away your power. Do not let them take away your democracy. Make a plan right now for how you are going to get involved and vote.